Are you recording? Is that recording?
Yeah, man.
We're
Hi, I'm John. I'm 22 years old, and I ride WCMX. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, born and raised. Every day I wake up, and the first thing I think of is, what better to do than to go ride in a wheelchair, It's like, I'm already on it all day and whatever. So it's like, let's go have some fun with it.
This is a place where I don't feel alone. This is a place where I don't feel
down this ledge here.
Come on, please.
Film in progress.
Back in my junior year of high school, I flipped a car. It was pretty wicked, but I knew from that day forward my life would never be the same,
Hi, I'm John. How are you now?
I never imagined I would be, riding my wheelchair at skate park. It's been one hell of a ride, and I'm just hanging on tight.
Thank you.
glad I got there anyway.
Taking something so negative and making a positive out of it. That's what it's all about, you know? People see you bounce back. The reason why I ride WCMX, just to throw in karma's face, like, yeah, you took my ability to walk, but you can't take my heart, you can't take my soul, and you damn straight can't take my crazy. Like, I'm fat boy, you know? I shred.
Thank you.
No, just a cat that hiccups and farts at the same time.
Cute.